How to fix the Witcher 3 Next Gen missing DLC error. 1. PS4 users, enable Activate as your primary PS4 in Account Manager on your console. 2. PS5 players, choose Console Sharing and Offline Play under Other Accounts options. Path, Settings Users and Accounts Other Console Sharing and Offline Play. 3. Uninstall then reinstall the Witcher 3 Next Gen game. And install any official patch. In time.